mini breadboards and get it packaged up to where it'll fly.
So Don had looked up and marked the pinouts on the diagram for the op amp here as indicated, as well as the expected voltage one might see there.